Hi, my name is Chaoyi Li and you can call me Troy. Now I'm studying for my master's degree of public administration at IIT Stuart Business School, and I was working for Shanxi Industrial Management School in China as an external head teacher. And I during my work I learned how to use Excel to help manage students' life, which I didn't use before. And I also learned how to be patient when talked with the students, because students are very sensitive. And so what do you do?